Hey guys, Alex here from Alf's Mustang Garage. Been working on this 66 convertible here for quite a while now. This is a vehicle that's been parked for 20 years, and we just did a top end rebuild, pulled the heads off, pulled the intake, pulled the timing cover, did the chain, refurbished, cleaned everything, repainted. So we're about ready to fire her up for the first time. Also did the carburetor rebuild on this as well. So hopefully everything is going to be good here. I haven't adjusted timing or anything like that yet, so we're just kind of loose. I haven't tuned the carburetor or anything like that, so we're just going to fire her up and see how we do here. So, okay, here we go.